Hi, it's me again, Kahana, and yeah, I'm actually doing three in one day. Oh my god. And I'm not on any drugs, but I drank some coffee yesterday, so I must be feeling the kick now. I needed the kick last night and it didn't work, but I'm feeling it now, so I hope I shut up after this one. Okay, so this is, you know, people ask this question about the order of surgeries that you should have, you know, and the order that you should do things in. And, you know, it always comes back. It's up to the person. And it is. It really is. It really is up to the person. What's important to you, what's going on in your life, and what you need to have happen, and what you can't afford to have happen. So for me, originally my plan had been to do my GCS first and then do my facial feminization 6 months later. And as fate, destiny, God, big juju, whatever you want, life, the universe, me, whatever, turned out that I ended up not being able to get my GCS done in 2009. Just things weren't falling together. It wasn't the right time. And I went ahead and I scheduled my surgery, my facial feminization surgery, though, for February of 2010. So that meant that my GCS would be at least 6 months after that. And it was, in fact, almost 6 months to the day after that that I actually had my surgery, my GCS. So my facial feminization came first, and I also did my breast augmentation and my liposuction and abdominoplasty all at the same time. And there was a lot of work done. A lot of work done. And my body's slow to recover and whatnot. So anyway, what was going on for me was I would get up in the mornings and I would just hate it, because I would have to look at me. I would have to look at me in the mirror every morning and try to cover up all the things I didn't want people to see about me. And after that, I didn't have to do that. I mean, when I came home from Chicago, obviously, you know, I mean, there was a lot of swelling and stuff, and it was very... Well, you've probably seen the early videos of me, so, I mean, post-op, so obviously it was some pretty intense work done on my face, and it took a couple months to really feel at ease with being out in public and stuff. I mean, I was wearing that compression garment out when I went out to my appointments and stuff. So it was like, you know, you're supposed to wear it so many hours, da-da-da-da-da, so I followed the instructions to the letter. And I know that some girls will take it off when they go out and stuff. And I didn't want to screw around with this. I mean, I plunked down too much money, you know, and too much time and too much effort and too much hopes and dreams to be lazy about it. So anyway, so the recovery as it went on, I became more comfortable with my face and with my body in general. A lot of body issues began to disappear. And in the meantime, I think 2 or 3 days before I left for Chicago, I scheduled my GCS for August 18th. And maybe it was the comfort of knowing that it was set that a date was set and confirmed. I put down my deposit, so I knew the date was reserved. And maybe that was part of it. I don't know. But after that, I felt so much more at ease with myself, because what was visible, I didn't feel like I had to hide anymore. And what people don't see, people don't see. I mean, it's like, nobody's going to see that. I know what work still needed to be done, and I knew it was going to get done. So actually, the 6 months leading up to my GCS were remarkably at peace with regards to that. That whole question, should I, you know, I need to get this GCS done, I need to get it done now. I mean, there was still the, like, God, I can't wait for this to be over, I can't wait to get this done. But it didn't have the same kind of burden and pain that it did before my facial feminization, because I think I felt more at ease with what I saw. And I knew that the GCS was coming. I knew that I'd be okay then. So for me, it worked out. It worked out to have my facial feminization first and then to do my GCS second. For every person, it's going to be different. I'm just sharing my experience with that because I know people ask that question. And, everyone has a different answer. And I just wanted to toss my experience out there, so if anybody needs another viewpoint, that's how it worked for me. My original goal had been to do my GCS first, but I think in the months between my GCS and my, or whatever time it took between GCS and my facial feminization, I would have still been in pain. Pain about my face, pain about how I look. Going out would still be something I just dread. So I think for me anyway, it worked out right. It worked out right that I did my facial feminization first and then I did my GCS 6 months later. And that's just one woman's experience and point of view on that. Just worked, it worked, that worked for me. So, anyway, hopefully that's it for me for today. I don't want to see myself on video anymore than you do. Okay, bye.